our next performer this afternoon is Southern Maine's Karaoke King. Please welcome Mike Mahoney.
Welcome to the Comedy Connection. My name is Mike Mahoney. I'm a 37-year-old DJ. I live with my mom. And I drive a minivan. I wish you don't rush the stage. My mom will be taking names and numbers. I do think the minivan is cool, though. Isn't this in the front? Probably not. I just lost 50 pounds. I need to have a pen and paper and all that. It's not real complicated. I just have a horrible memory and a set of stairs between me and everything else. You see, I know, I grew up in a ranch house. I was free to forget with impunity at my ranch house. And now I have a house with stairs in the middle. And I was on the second floor, and I have to leave the house at least 3 times so far. You add that up, and it goes way pretty quick. With all this weight loss that I got, I'm not going to buy my shield for the world and all that. But I'm not a pair of painter's pants the other day. I felt like a painter. Me too, I'm a painter. And it's dance. So, next thing you know, I'm down at Home Depot, standing there waiting for a job. Even though I got fired the same day. Apparently it takes more than just that. No. Thought I could go. But I have an idea. I'll open up a small string of convenience, a small string of high-end convenience stores. And I'm going to call them my team. But this is me, Mark. I'm going to go through on my idea. I'm going to do it until I want to know. Did you hear that China did a Walmart? I think they're going to call it the Great Walmart of China. No, it's huge. Bigger than all of America. But they don't know. But I also found out why they call it the Lost Nest Monster. In North Carolina, it's a pretty good one. Because the Scottish people can't say lake. So I have every Scottish person I know. And they talk, and they go, So I'm setting everything up, and they're whispering to the waitress as she walks by. I go, oh, I think I know where this is going. So am I, but it's all right. Well, next thing you know, I get a tap of shoulder in the back. And he says, hey, Mike, yeah? You tucked your T-shirt into my undershirt, and they are now riding up your back. Ladies, there's a reason I'm telling this story. A couple hundred of my closest friends. Ladies, we need your help. It's not easy being a guy. Thank you all very much. I hope you enjoy this. Thank you. Thank you.